Hello ladies, do you know that India ranks third in the world for the number of startups coming up every year, but only 14% of them are led by women?
India ranks 148 in terms of women representation in the executive government.
But then how did these women reach where they are? It's because they chose their dreams over everything. They not only developed their skills, but they transformed themselves into the confident and ambitious ladies that they are.
Arunima Sinha lost her leg in the mishap, but that didn't stop her from climbing the mighty Everest.
Indira Gandhi, the first woman Prime Minister of India, and till date the most powerful one. She is known for her risky operation, take Blue Star. One thing all these wonderful ladies have in common is their absolute sense of mission and no place for excuses.
Each time a woman stands for herself, she stands for all the women out there.
The change has gotten a new name, ladies. That's you.